special da te. Oh my god. Big whiting on an 8-bar-0. Big whiting on an 8-bar-0. Have a look at that. I've always had funny head knocks. He has me whiting fishing with a little rod. Caught it on me snapper rod. Oh, I'm so glad the hook's still in there. Just slipped out my hand and went in the water. That was so amateurish. Have a look at that. Bar or King George Whiting. Come back towards us. Be a gummy. Be a rare. Nah, I'm not sure. I'll talk to it at the minute. Those head nods, that's why. Yeah, it's definitely sitting in the yak now. An eagle ray or a half decent gummy. Whatever it is on the sound ab, look at that. 5 meters down it was, and it's big. Let's hook her on now. Double hook up. Oh, it's a fish! It's a fish! Yee-hoo! Alright, I've got a gummy. Yeah, double hook up! Woohoo! Yeah! he's got double. Bloody killer! I've got good fish, I've got bad fish. Might get a bit of surface action out of there, I think. You got two snapper? I've got a giller. Giving up. Probably looking 40-50 kilo. I got a probably 40 kilo Sevengiller. Yeah, not fun. I'm getting that out, boys, I tell you. Hey. Got a gummy as well. Fucking spewing. I'm fucking spewing. The only thing I can think of doing is going shallow and fucking try for a whiting squid or something. Fuck, man. That was just devastating, that. Nah. That's a good one. Could be a good calamari. Boy. Crikey-ackers on the calamari. Feels like a half-decent one. Try not to give them too much resistance so I don't lose it. Save me jig. It's a kraken, all right. That is a beautiful looking colour. Doesn't want to come in. Get him off. Technique by my head. That's a stonger! Calamari! It's a good one. Catching that on Black Magic Squid Snatchers. That's white and yellow. Just on a double paranoster, just like how we always do it. And I'll show you what I've just got. I'll tell you what, I'll just put that back down. Look, there is a Western port. And this could be a big calamari.